Normally they'd be made into like Dutch Masters, Phillies, and that kind of stuff. But,
really?
Yeah.
This is called Sheba.
Yeah, it's just scraps. I'll make pieces.
Should we get a Dutch Master that tastes like a Monte Cristo?
No, they bleach the tobacco and process it and everything, so it's basically
got a bunch of crap in it.
Yeah, flavorless when you actually get it.
What are the tobaccos, binders, and fillers that you're using?
This is an Ecuadorian Habano, and then the binder, I'm not sure what the binder is, and then the filler is Nicaraguan and Dominican.
Okay. Aged?
Yeah. It's the Monte Cristo Monty.
Okay. Awesome.
And that's all determined just by the tobacco.
At least four usually go in there.
Yeah, isn't it the same blend every time?
It's four, like if you're making the same cigar?
Yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise it tastes different.
What's the ring size?
It's about a 60.
There you go, man.
Same thing, four?
Four.
What was your name, sir?
Jake.
Jake.
My son's from Selma.
And where is home?
What's that?
Where's home?
Selma. I work at the Selma store.
Thanks.
Are these ready to smoke, or do they need to rest for a while?
I might age them for about 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
I mean, you can smoke them right now, but even because the outside is real damp, so I can stretch it. It's not a real oily wrapper. I have to get it at the right humidity so I can get that out of it. And the inside's dry, so it needs about 2 weeks to
even it out.
Yeah.
Monty's normally have a pigtail, or is that just for today?
Yeah, every cigar I roll, I put a close foot and a pigtail.
Okay. Pretty cool.